what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass. Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then... I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could...
I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe! Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever.
I can offer you all! Just get me safely out of here! You can rule with this once again!
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the Stick of Truth.
Dude, where are you going?
Princess Kinney!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kinney?
Because Princess Kinney was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited, and plotted, all this time, to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Princess Kinney, come back here!
Shiro hava kwa the goddamn baby. Yay!
What the hell are you doing?
Princess Kenny, douchebag is too powerful for you. What's she doing?
No, Kenny, don't drink that!
King Douchebag! The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I will just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty! Hit them with the zombie vomit! Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kitty. You'll be invincible.
Oh, no, you don't.
Lucky shot, but no matter. Princess Kitty still has lots of tricks up her puppy sleeve.
Hey, fellas.
Fight for a demon, hey!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
It's time to fight it!